But we'd really like to show you some of the work we've been doing. It's based in, to some extent on the coaching model that we're doing in school, which is that we staff shut up and don't tell anybody how to do things. That's not by way of saying that don't blame me if it goes wrong, but these guys basically lead the rehearsal, so Becky and Naomi, who are very good at that. And it's really, really interesting to watch different ways of doing things, and I learn quite a lot from them. We're going to do the teddy bear's picnic. I think it's a very sinister kind of piece, don't you? It's teddy bears. I think there's a kind of death cult waiting for the rapture, and they go in the woods. They have a picnic, and then they're standing like that. And it's probably carnage, and there's sort of cotton stuffing everywhere. Anyway, it's always worrying.